Okay, I've just got this from DealExtreme, and I think it has been marked HTC like this. Right, not bad actually. Okay, I just want to compare the size of the font which my genuine HTC Touch board to. Hang on. Okay. So this is my Touch board too. Inside the box, I think I've seen the charger here, and this one is in the protective screen. Charger, this one is headset. USB cable. It's two batteries. Alright. Let me try to switch on the mobile phone. And figure out how to open the compartment. Two SIM card slots. And this is a microSD. 2 GB already installed in the memory card slot. So it is bundled in this phone. Well, it's not easy to insert it back. Anyway, I'll move it up first. What I'm going to do, I'm going to remove the SIM card from my Touch board too, and sorry for holding camera, it's just one of my hands, so it's not comfortable to show you around. And SIM card, the first slot to be here. Okay, this way. I'm not sure that its battery got any power remaining in the battery. Let's see. And on button. Okay, I see that it's you check. You can see the icon of HTC is like the real HTC. detect the first SIM signal or that. Start. Okay. You can see the icon today, phone, text, email, contacts, calendar. Okay, I'll report you more about using this mobile phone with two SIMs. Just want to show you around with the phone. On top of this, you got 3.5mm headset jack and the USB. I think this is volume. Yeah. But yes, this is a volume. And phone buttons. Let me see operating system start and settings and system about. Okay. Oh no, sorry for my poor camera, it might not be able to see clearly. Yeah, window mobile 6.5, but I'm not sure that this is really 6.5. Okay, I'll report you more.